Hello friends, myself Chirag Bhalodia. Today I am going to teach you magnetic tape, a topic of computer organization and architecture. Magnetic tape is one of the most popular storage medium for large data that are sequentially accessed and processed. It is very old technology. Different types of tape is available in market, like 1x2 inch or 1x4 inch wide plastic tape. This plastic tapes is shown in this figure. This is our different 1x2 and 1x4 inch plastic tapes are available. This tape ribbon itself is stored in reels, similar to the tape used on computer tape recorder, except that it is of high durable. It means you can say it is used lifetime. Like audio tape, computer tape can be erased and reused indefinitely. So whenever you write any data on this tape, on this magnetic tape, so all data will be erased automatically and new data will be recorded on the same area. So this is the structure of magnetic tape. This is read write ahead, and this is the magnetic plastic tape, and magnetic field will be generated over here. This the information is recorded on the tape with the help of read write head. Recorded by the magnetization process. So ones and zeros representing on the magnetic tape. 7 or 9 bits are recorded in parallel across the width of the tape. So you can see over here, you can write 7 or 9 bits. A separate read write head is provided for each bit position. So you can see that there is the 7 or 9 bits. So there are 7 or 9 heads are available to read or write each bit, so that all bits of characters can be read or write in parallel form. So how can we read or write data, and how can record will be stored in magnetic tape? See over here, this is the figure. Data on the tape are organized in the form of records. So you can see over here, this is one record, this is second records. If records are collected, so it's called as file. So now you can see a set of related records called a file. So this all record are merged and the one file will be created. A file mark is used to identify beginning of the file. So you can see over here, this is file mark, this is file mark. So one file after will be start from the file mark. So here file mark, so this file is over completed over here, and new file will be start from here. A special single or multiple characters character records will be in the file mark. The record following the file mark, first record, can be used as a header or identifier for the file. So this is the actual working of magnetic tape. You can see over here, it is very old technique. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment. Subscribe my channel on YouTube, Chirag Bhalodia. Please press the bell icon for new video notification. Thank you.